Was it in World War II, Josh, where they use this for a, for like a boot camp for the people they captured during the war? And now it's known as the Twin Falls County Fair, and we have it in Filer, and we have rodeos and animal barns and stuff like that. And we right now I'm at the grandstands where they do the rodeos and all that, and the crash derbies and all that cool stuff.
Do mutton busting.
Mutton busting. Mutton
busting. Did you remember that? Yeah, I won. Mutton busting.
I got second.
For what?
We saw this little kid.
For you. And I will wait for you.
As you stand at this platform, remember the devotion to the duty and service made by these men in their country's service. World War II, 1941 through 1945.
Korea. Land.
You forgave, and I won't forget. No, what we've seen in him that laughs.
This is the site of the old school.
The Victory Park. The Victory Park. This is where Victory Park started. It was the site of Victory School from 1920 to 1966. It was dedicated to
Walt
Schinkel Park founder. Walt Schinkel Park founder.
And they got a pool.
World of Wild. And the pool is pretty legit when it's full of water, but it's not full.
And they got
right
a snack
now.
Bar. That's the only reason I come.
And this is where we hold our rec baseball and softball. Our softball games. And baseball. And there's tennis rackets over there.
Tennis courts.
Tennis courts. And there's the pool. And then the park is behind
the pool.
The pool. And this tree.
And there's a few.
And there used to be a pretty legit seesaw.
Now kneel down, wait for now.
You look like some kind of person that was whacked from
the house. This is where there's, it's a historic preservation commission, and it says, named in the honor of Walter G. Filer, who served as general manager of the Twin Falls Land and Water Co. The town of Filer was established in 1906 as a terminus of Oregon's shoreline branch from Twin Falls. Walter Filer was a mining engineer and construction of the diversion dam on the Snake River at Milner. Twin Falls County Fair and Rodeo. The growth and development of Filer community was an intelligent part of the successful
integral part.
Was the the growth of develop Southside irrigation project advised by men
envisioned.
Such as
envisioned
by men such as I.B.
Perrine
and Walter G. Filer.
And if you haven't got
City offices.
There's probably about 5 or 6 offices.
I've been trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed. I've been sleeping in my bed. So show me family, all the blood that I will bleed.